how to use a diagnostic scan tool. This particular scan tool has a wireless dongle, so you can be outside of the vehicle while you are scanning. No wires attached. First thing, you put the vehicle off, you can find a plug underneath the mask on the driver's side. That's where you're going to plug it into. On the bottom, it's going to show you that you have power. Then you turn the key on with the engine off. And then this one is going to tell you what it's on. So this one is a J1708. So then, now we're going to go scan the power. We're going to go into diagnostic functions. Click on DTCs, which stands for diagnostic trouble codes, 1708. And it is scanning. You have five codes. So you have engine code and a bunch of brake codes. And you can take your diagnostic on from there. You can also look at live data. Go to your data streams. Click on the right one. And you can go all the way down. And with the engine off, you can't see a whole lot. You can see that you do have potential battery voltage, and our battery potential voltage is at 12.6, so you can see that our batteries are fully charged. That's about it.